Hello, I am Dr. Meenakshi Wadhwa, and I'm deeply honored to begin my role as Vice Chancellor of Marine Sciences, Dean of the School of Marine, Earth, and Atmospheric Sciences, and Director of Scripps Institution of Oceanography. This moment fills me with tremendous hope and excitement about our path forward, while acknowledging the extraordinary legacy we steward together. For 122 years, Scripps has stood as a beacon of scientific excellence, guided by visionary leaders who've shaped the values and mission of this great institution. I'm humbled to follow in their footsteps and thrilled by the opportunity to build on this remarkable foundation. Scripps holds a special meaning for me personally. I began my career here 3 decades ago as a postdoctoral researcher, walking these same hallways, conducting research in these very laboratories. This institution shaped my understanding of what it means to do extraordinary science that can have tremendous impact in our world. We stand at a pivotal moment in Earth's history. Our planet faces unprecedented change, and the interdependencies within Earth's systems have never been more critical to understand. Our work spans from Earth's interior to the surface and oceans to the top of the atmosphere and beyond, because we recognize that understanding our planet requires the full planetary perspective. One of Scripps' great strengths is its positioning within the UC San Diego ecosystem. We are embedded within one of the world's most productive and innovative research universities, surrounded by colleagues in engineering, health sciences, social sciences, and policy who share our commitment to solving humanity's biggest challenges. That strength also allows us to train the next generation of scientists so that they can approach problems with the collaborative mindset our complex world demands. The challenges ahead are significant, and that makes our role at Scripps even more essential. The environmental challenges are threatening the health and well-being of our communities, and natural ecosystems across the globe are at risk. We face these global scale problems at a time when higher education, science, and research are encountering huge headwinds. The scope and urgency of these issues requires the kind of science-based, technology-enabled solutions that Scripps is uniquely capable of providing to our society. It's my goal to honor Scripps' legacy and to join this team of world-class scientists, students, and staff to understand and protect our planet through interdisciplinary science, innovative technologies, and scalable solutions. We will forge new partnerships across disciplines. We will continue to develop innovative tools for observation, analysis, and long-term monitoring of our Earth systems. We will communicate and translate our discoveries into actionable knowledge. And we will continue growing our education programs to train exceptional scientists and future leaders. The work ahead of us is as thrilling as it is essential. We will ensure that Scripps Institution of Oceanography continues to provide the environmental intelligence our world desperately needs, just as we have for more than a century. Together, we will promote the health of our planet for future generations. I look forward to this journey with you.